We are now going to tune the D string. If that wasn't enough time for you, you can back up the video and you can listen to it again.